sure you want to think all the racists and the white supremacists and rednecks on the other side of the world don't know nothing. They're not. They're the entitled white boys who grew up thinking that the world owed them something. They're the educated Harvard boys who work in the cubicle next door and teach your daughter soccer.